My wife and I actually met in third grade, both in the plus class. Not want to brag, but I was in the plus class in third grade. And we sat across from each other, and she talked a lot. And I made her a little sign one time that was a crown, and it said Queen Big Mouth. And I gave it to her, and that's what I knew right there. I didn't know anything. We actually, it's funny though, because there's some video footage of her and I singing Beauty and the Beast together in fourth grade, a duet, which was right after I had hyperventilated inside of a homemade Cookie Monster costume that my mom made. It was a plastic suit, and it had all of these cotton balls on the outside, and then she spray painted everything and then put a paper mache head. I had asthma, so I don't know why she did not think that this was some sort of a death trap for me. But I just was singing on the stage, got super winded, ended up, it was a whole thing. But then later that day, sung Beauty and the Beast with my future wife. And so we were high school sweethearts, started dating our senior year, and then got married 3 years later. I mean, it's one of those just kind of little small town romance, 20 years old, got married. We loved each other so much that we wanted to make each other poor as fast as possible. And so we did that, and it was amazing. I mean, we've been married for, it'll be 13 years in February.